Hey guys, hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today is Wednesday, and I just wanted to check in with you guys and let you know I'm doing good. And for the past 2 days, I've been pushing through and whipping that car, and I just been having faith and doing what I need to do, and everything has been going well. I'm just excited and happy that I achieved and I'm doing exactly what I want to do. It's just I have to stay focused, you know? But besides that, yeah, I'm just happy, you know? You gotta get out of your head and push forward with the positive thoughts and just keep pushing forward. And forget about anything negative that has happened. Don't keep thinking about it, or else it's gonna keep happening. So just push forward and forget about all that negative stuff. Even if it's even if you're just thinking like, I don't know if I could really do it, I don't know if I should be out here, you know your limits. You stick to your limits, and sometimes you have to push a little further with your limits, but you know your comfort zone, and then do a little bit more. But yeah, so I'm just happy. I'm about to go to Tyree's school today because they're donating gifts to the school, and they're giving away bicycles. Bikes at the freaking school. Like, I ain't never go to a school that donated and gave bikes for Christmas. Like, yo, this is so good. I'm just like, wow, they do not really try to overwork the kids. They're good. They're good. And the kids are happy with the work that they get and happy with the amount of work that they're doing. In New York, they was doing way more work. It was ridiculous. Up all night crying because they couldn't push past and do all their work and remember what they did in school, and they was tired. And now it's not like that. It's not like that out here. And they literally, I'm just like, so surprised y'all didn't. They giving away bikes, like, to the kids. That is so amazing. He already have a bike, but this is his favorite thing anyway, you know? But that's crazy. So we gotta go get his bike. And, I just wanted to check in with y'all and let y'all know everything is good. Everything is good. I'll check in with y'all. I'll chat with y'all later, whatever. Yes. Getting on some coffee. I want my coffee up. I already made it, and I was cold again. Coffee get cold, it sucks. Like, now I gotta come back downstairs and warm my coffee up. We came back from getting Tyree's bike from his school, and they donated bikes to his school to a few children, like a certain amount of children. They got bikes donated to them. he was one of them. So I was like, I just couldn't believe it. I could not believe this. But yeah, it's so amazing that they do something like that for the kids. Something about 2023, it's like it's going out with a bang, for real. Everything that is supposed to be happening is really happening. And all you gotta do is stick to it and put your mind to it. And show up. Show up. yeah, my hair is a little bit different. We tried to do something different to it, but as you can see, my curls done fell out or dropped a lot, and this hairstyle is not the same. But yeah, that's what's going on. I hope you guys are feeling the same way and doing things to make yourself happy and feel a little joy throughout your day, because it's up to you on how you feel and how you achieve your happiness. Cheers. I'm gonna go sit down now and chill out. I'll probably check back in later. So yeah, y'all, I'm literally supposed to be down here cooking. After I turned the camera off, I was about to go right back upstairs, like I was done. So, yeah, I'm about to make some sausage, eggs, and toast for everyone, because, like I said, everybody's home. It was a half a day today, so Tyree's back home and stuff. So yeah, I'm gonna get these eggs and sausages started and stuff, and yeah. But yeah, y'all, you know what's funny? I asked my man before I came down here, I said, do you want me to make some eggs and toast or something? Are you hungry? He's like, yeah, and sausage. I'm like, damn, now I gotta make sausages too? Trying to get in and out this kitchen, man. Then sausages go. Over here, I'm like, yeah, give me some eggs and toast. Trying to make it easy. He wants the whole thing. No. So now I have to make everybody eggs and sausage, not just eggs and toast. Deliver our food and shit, because